just like It's With Law, where graduates first enroll at the Law Development Center to get equipped with more knowledge before they get employed. It's also going to become mandatory for ICT graduates to first acquire hands-on ICT skills and get a certificate before being employed. The Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of ICT, Amina Zawede, is concerned that the majority of graduates lack skills required by the job market, hence rendering them unemployed.
We know accountants, even if you did accounting from undergraduate, master's, PhD without the SCCA certification, you would not be looked at as a qualified accountant. So what we are creating here at UICT, which is a training institution under the Ministry of ICT, is creating that school or that center of excellence where people go to get special skills or special trainings and certifications that are not offered in universities.
Speaking during the UGA Connect meeting, where the Ugandan government is linking up with Japan to accelerate growth of ICT jobs in the country, Zawede noted that starting next financial year, any civil servant in the ICT department without this certificate will not get promoted.
Next financial year, if you're working in government, you need to be promoted from an officer, an IT officer, to a senior IT officer or principal, assistant commissioner or commissioner. You have to have certifications along the way. If you don't, then we will not render you competent to do that assignment. So for government, it's going to be compulsory. But for other people outside government, I know the corporate world does not take people without certificate.
At the function which took place at Nakawa Innovation Hub, the Permanent Secretary Amina Zawede went ahead and interacted with some of the young innovators in the ICT industry who are undergoing training by the Japanese to strengthen their competitiveness in the global market. She encouraged the innovators to prioritize quality, but most importantly, develop solutions that solve local problems.
I encourage you to do is to focus. I know you said you came here to be exposed to other markets and to grow your networks. But it is also going to get you an opportunity to be able to market your products better. It will give you an opportunity to know how to cost your business, because that is a challenge many of you young people are facing.
Tobias Tukei from Buyende District is one of the young innovators. Together with his brothers, they are building a new ICT solution which will enable the warehouse and factories to track their stock and avoid losses, sometimes caused by the workers.
What that means is that we come into your warehouse, take pictures of your products in real time, train our model, our AI model, then come and deploy that model onto your CCTV cameras. So at one given point, at any given point that you're offloading products out of your truck or from your warehouse into the truck, you're able to go to the platform and start recording in real time, and then the cameras will be able to identify what is being picked, to count what is being picked, to verify what is being picked in real time, and that information is put back into your ERP system.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.